Hello there! Today's video is about testing different divine armament builds in my weapon or book. But before that, I need to remove the pets as well as the cards that trigger special skills. This will be the auto skill setup for the test. We will be testing the Elemental Origin build, Holy Word build, and Ancient Magic build, and see what is best among the three. On this first test, I'll be using the Fire Domain Volcano on each build. Now I will be testing the Elemental Origin build, Holy Word build, and Ancient Magic build without the Fire Domain. Based on the two different sets of testing, it is clear that with my current build, it's the Holy Word build that gives more DPS. Before I end the video, special shout out to these two game buddies.